Hi guys, welcome back from another video today. Actually, I was headed down to the library to see what I could get into, and guess what I come up on? Buckeye Lake. Again, this guy has been busy. One busy guy, guys. Ohio State sucks. Not really. I just don't like that guy. A couple weeks ago, he told me I couldn't film. Round two of Cop Watch, guy. And again, the only way you'll see the entity of this video, this is a teaser for Facebook. So if you want to see the entity of this video, log on to YouTube, David Enos Vlogs, DavidEnis, space vlogs. Peace. I know this guy has got to hate me. But rest assured, if I'm out here filming, they're not going to pull no crazy stuff on me. They're not going to lie on me. Cameras don't lie. And I'm really not going to have no interaction now because I already had interaction earlier with him. He already knows what I'm doing, who I am. Just kind of trying to keep the other guy out of it because I don't know him. And not that it's a problem because, again, I can film anything I can see. Who knows? Maybe Officer Ritter will stop by. I see you just went to work. Must be his license plate because I see him rubbing on it and stuff. Or maybe just like to touch stuff. Good old Buckeye. Sorry, guys. Don't want to explain that to you. Guys, I'm gonna have to turn this, not gonna turn it off, but I'm gonna face it away for a minute because I got kids coming by and actually one of my kids is in it and I really don't wanna. But I'm not gonna turn the camera off, so if he moves or leaves, I'll make sure that I follow him. Not following, like I'm gonna follow him around. This was an accident, I was just headed down the street. All right, sorry guys, these kids are getting ready to go by, so. Got company. Whoa, hey. Two for, I don't know. County Sheriff, guys. Anyhow, for you guys just tuning into Facebook, we got company. Sheriff showed up. Remember, log into YouTube and you'll get to see the whole video. Anything that happens, I can't guarantee there'll be any interaction, but if there is, you'll be the first to see it. Other than me. Peace. Sorry guys, I don't want to kill many kids. Big bottom lip. Bye. I believe the house behind me was the ones that gave Ohio Guardian a hard time on a First Amendment audit. I was kind of actually, she came out with her dog and her dog was barking at me. I was waiting for her to try to engage me. Unlike Ohio Guardian, I'm around this area and I know these people, so she's got to interact with me. So I'm on this street all the time. Motherfucker gives me a kick, the last thing I want to do is kick it with him. I want to get the fuck up out of my face. Go find somebody else to harass. I know you guys like this Cop Watch program I got. So hit that like and subscribe. Donate to my PayPal or my GoFundMe. Check out my Facebook, David Enos. Sorry guys, like I said, I don't want no kids on my... Not that it's really a problem because I can still do it. This guy's getting ready to wrap up his shift. It'll be Officer Ritter coming on. Hopefully by now, he's done watched our last video, which I uploaded about a half hour ago. I may be done for the night, or I may stay out here a little while because Saturday night's pretty loud. And it seems like I'm getting better with the camera. I'm getting better with the interactions. I'm starting to engage them. Not this guy, because I've already engaged him too many times and he respects my right to film. And I believe I have to say thank you, Chief Warlow, because she actually runs kind of tight ship. Peggy Wells, the mayor. Gotta give her credit too. Alright, guess there's nothing to see, guys. Wrapping her up. See if he at least salutes me. Oh man, I stay in there. Bye. Once again, guys, I am home and I'm going to upload this video and not sure if I'm going back out again. Just remember to hit that like and subscribe.